Hello, here is 5 minutes Cantonese. 大家好，我是 Amanda， 欢迎收听五分钟广东话。Yes, I'm still in the hotel, but today we're doing a lesson instead of a ball. Today our topic is very important. Why? 点解？点解 ？And because? 因为？因为 ？Let's get started.First of all, let's do a very quick revision of the question words we have learned before. Who? 边个？边个？ For example, who are you? 你系边个？你系边个？ The answer, for example, I am Amanda.
我系 Amanda. 我系 Amanda.
So pay attention.The question word takes the position of the required answer.
你是誰？我是 Amanda.
Second, where?
邊度？邊度？
For example, where are you?
你
to be 是 for indicating position. And where?
邊度？你是邊度？
I am in the library, for example.
我喺图书馆。我喺图书馆。
So, see the position of the question word. Next, what?
咩？
咩？ Or you can say
咩嘢？咩嘢？
For example, what is this? For fruit.The qualifier is
个
So, this
呢个呢个系咩呢个系咩
Or
呢个系乜嘢呢个系乜嘢
And the answer, simple
呢个系苹果
This is an apple
呢个系苹果
And then, which
边
Plus the correct measure word.For example, dress. For dress, the measure word is
条
So, which dress is yours?
边条边条
Dress.
裙
is yours?
是 yours. 你的边条裙是你的
For example, this red dress is mine. This,
呢
plus the correct measure word.
條呢條裙
is
係
my
我嘅呢條裙係我嘅
And then what time
幾點
幾點
or
幾多點
幾多點
For example, what time is it?
而家幾點而家幾點
or
而家幾多點現在幾多點?
So, literally, it means what time now? So, required answer is 3. So, now 3.
現在三點現在三點
Last but not the least,
when?
幾時
幾時
For example, when will you go back to London? You.
你
when
几时
go back
翻 London
伦敦
你几时翻伦敦
For example, I will return to London next week.
我
next week
下个星期
or
下个礼拜
go back
翻
London
伦敦
我下个星期翻伦敦
Or,
我下个礼拜翻伦敦。Now, let's take a look at why.
点解
点解 And to answer it, normally we need the word because.
因为因为
So, for the other question word, we'll take the position of the required answer, but particularly for why.点解？点解？ You can basically always put in the front of the sentences. For example, remember how to say 1 plus 1 equals to 2?
1加1等于2 1加1等于2
Or 1加1等于2 1加1等于2 Now, the kid don't understand. So, he asks, why?
点解?
Or in full sentence,
点解1加1等于2
点解1加1等于2 Let's see more examples. For example, John didn't go to school today. So his friend asked him, why don't you go to school?
Why?
点解?
点解?
And then you.
你?
你? In Cantonese, we do not use the verb do. So simply not.
嗯。嗯。
Go to school, remember?
Yes.
翻学。翻学。
點解你唔翻學?
Apart from placing why in the beginning, we can also place why after the subject. For example, why don't you go to school? You can either say
點解你唔翻學?
Or
你點解唔翻學?
But for today, we just make it simple. We always put why in the beginning of the sentence. Okay? Now, John answered, oh, because I have fever. Because,
因为,
so we can also put 因为 in the beginning of the sentence.
因为,
I,
我,
have fever.
发烧,
in Cantonese, fever itself is a verb, so we don't need to say the verb to have, okay?
因为我发烧
Let's see some more example. For example, it's very late now, but he's still not sleeping. So his mom asked him, why don't you sleep?
点解?
You
你
Not sleep
嗯，睡觉。嗯，睡觉。点解你唔睡觉？点解你唔睡觉？
Oh, poor thing, because he needs to do homework. Of course, he answered, because I have to do homework.
因为,
because, I,
我,
and then, to need.
要,
to do homework.
做功课, 因为我要做功课,
Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this lesson today. If you want to learn Cantonese with me, please subscribe. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you want the worksheet and the supplementary exercise, please go to my Patreon page. And you can also leave a comment below. Tell me why you learn Cantonese. Why?
点解?
You.
你?
To learn.
学?
Cantonese.
广东话?
广东话，点解你学广东话？点解你学广东话？See you next time，拜拜，下次。